Cornelia must be down this hall.
The prophet's a very busy man. I don't want to keep him waiting. Let's hurry up and pay him a visit. This is odd. Where'd all the henchmen go?
Whoa! Wait a minute, Ed. Look at those up there. I think it's some sort of booby trap.
Wow, the prophet must be keeping some hardcore secrets in here. Let's see what I can do.
Statues are moving!
Another one of the prophet's miracles, I guess.
What do we do? It doesn't look like we can beat those things through normal attacks.
They do look hard, but they're also on the slow side. We'll just have to use that to our advantage.
Gotcha!
up, man. There's more of them.
It won't be easy fighting them one by one.
Yeah, I'll use alchemy to finish them off. Wait, what's that funny smell? Something sweet and sour.
Smell? Hold it, Ed. What's that black thing over there? Is it a puddle?
Puddle? It's not like it's raining outside, or the maid's been cleaning the temple hallways.
I don't know. And another thing, doesn't it feel like someone's watching us?
Now you've got me paranoid.
Monsters! Ed!
Stay sharp! It looks like they're coming for us!
Well, that wasn't that bad. But I wonder what they were.
I've never seen creatures like that before. They obviously weren't human, but they weren't any sort of animal.
Could they have been a product of the Philosopher's Stone too?
That must be it. Cornello must have made those inky black monsters. And I hate tasteless transmutations.
But tasteless transmutations are your forte, Ed.
Well, we can clear that up when we meet Cornello. Let's hurry, Al.
Huh? Oh, yeah,